have a lab assistant inside those place cars. Tight turns. Okay, that's the two jumps. And we got platinum. See? This is what I'm talking about. See? This is what I'm talking about. I get both the crate jump and the winning gem, and I get a platinum relic as well. See, I tell you, those gem too, after you get all the relics. But again, that's part of the 45, but future towns, daggummit. I wasn't even paying attention, so I didn't get carried away by the pterodactyl, and I had Aquaku on me, so. Carry me away. I wasn't even paying attention. And I probably wouldn't have gotten to this level since I had Aku Aku on me. And you can't go to this level with Aku Aku on you, because then you would just kill the bird, get rid of the bird that is supposed to take you. Sometimes I can get platinum, but again, not all the time. But again, that level is done too. Again, like Road Crash, where you have to go into the exact same level multiple times. Right, you have to go into the exact same level multiple times. Because again, Road Crash, I had to go into Road Crash twice to get the gem and the gem and relic and Hot Cocoa. And then I had to go back into Road Crash to get the crystal and gem. Then I had to go back into Road Crash just to get the relic. So in total, going into there four times. Well, it would be five if you missed it, if you somehow missed some of the crates. Or have to redo the gem if you're getting the crates first. But for this one, you have to go three times. One for the secret exit. Wait, am I getting all the crates? I'm worried that I'm not getting all the crates here. You know what? Just to be certain. I'm really quite worried that I'm just ignoring these crates. And I'm trying to get all of them now. Yeah, like that. Like that. That's the scary thing about backtracking. When you're having to do the level backwards, things like that will happen. And of course, that was what I was worried about with Future Frenzy. That's why I had that checkpoint. That's why I went ahead and got that checkpoint, just in case if something like that were to happen. Baby T had to leave me. What did I do to you, Baby T? I don't think I did anything bad to Baby T. Which, okay, besides I guess doing that, I guess that's understandable. Right? I guess that's kind of understandable. Just burning Baby T and or putting T in Baby T into some lava. I guess that's something I guess is understandable. What? I have nothing of words to say. I've never had that happen to me before. I've never had anything like that ever happen to me before. Ever. Honestly, I am telling the truth. I am telling the truth. I have never had anything like that happen to me ever. I never had anything like that happen to me. I am lost beyond words. I am lost within words. What we just witnessed. And again, y'all saw it too. I'm not the only one. Y'all saw it too. I have nothing of what to say. Lost within words. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to. That's another thing I'm gonna have to just constantly rewind and watch. I mean, y'all. I think that goes to the same for y'all too. I think y'all need to, like, rewatch that clip. Rewatch that clip. Figure out what in the world, how did it happen, right? Like, what caused it? Is there something that caused it to happen? Because, like I said, I have never had anything like that happen to me in my life. That was the first ever time that I've seen anything like that happen to me. Probably ever seen in general. I don't think I've ever seen anybody else have something like that happen either. course, we have to die right at the end. Right, we have to die right at the end. Why can I not get that Aku? That's what I want to know.
Try this again. vortex. Gems to go. Ness, of course, and level 30. Rings of power. Platinum.